Start really simple by choking up on the grip, because you have a lot more control when you have the racket face closer to your body. So just simply shadow that first.